wandering around out here. There's nothing around.
Yeah, well, you're still getting paid.
He's actually pretty cool. I think he might know your sister.
Hey, you guys hear that, sir?
Hold up. I'm gonna go see what's what.
Good idea. I got your back.
Jesus, nothing. I'll keep looking. What's that noise? Nothing yet. Not a damn thing.
Something's up.
Hey, so far, I don't see shit, man.
Okay, I'm done looking. Nothing yet. Not a damn thing. Hold up. I'm gonna go see what's what.
Jesus, nothing.
Okay.
I'll keep looking.
You want company?
Thank you. there making noise.
Hey, how strange is that? Let's go look.
Someone's out here. I know it.
Not a damn thing so far.
Pa! We got one dead! Hostiles in the area! What? Hey! Hey! got no more hostiles.
Whoa. Oh, shit. Dead.
We're not alone!
Stay sharp. There are signs of possible enemy activity.
Roger. We'll be far right up.
Thank you. for targets.
What are you doing here?
Hi. No need to be afraid. I was hoping you'd be able to elaborate on this.
This is all I know.
Thanks, stranger.
It's quiet on my side.
Yeah, I'm clear too.
Nothing to report.
It's too quiet here. Don't think ghosts won't attack now.
No, just please, please put that down.
Thank you.
Who the hell are you?
My name's Nomad. You were building drones for Walker and Stone?
I was arrested for protesting. They made me work. Making war machines is the last thing on my to-do list.
Yeah, well, a lot of people weren't sure what happened to you. Let's go. I'm sure more trouble's on the way.
How'd you find me?
Daigoro Ito.
Stone said the outcasts were all dead.
Not all of them. What do you know about Stone?
How should I know anything? He seemed to know Cole Walker pretty well. They were best frenemies, know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I think I do.
I just can't decide where I'd rather be. Blistering cold or this shithole or that rancid heat, humidity down in Bolivia.
Bolivia, any day of the week.
You know, I got this buddy, Stone, from the Rhett teams. He set up his own shop doing contract work down in Mexico. He says down there the weather is sweet, women are soft.
Yeah, what's the Rhett team?
It's retaliation teams. Super secret squirrel shit.
I thought we were super secret squirrel shit.
Not like me and Stone and the other two bruisers on his team. Hang on. Three targets coming out of the building, 12 o'clock, they have rifles.
Ready.
325 meters.
Roger that, 325.
Hold center, send it. Target's down.
I don't know about contract work.
Tell me that when you have two daughters headed to college.
Now, look at that. One unlucky fella still squirming.
Misery loves company. There's an asshole hanging out the doorway trying to give him a hand. Hold center. Send it. Target's down. Yeah, I don't know about old Mexico. Me and Stone, we never got along too good anyhow. Hey, you didn't fart in my rack, did you?
How's it going?
Yeah, it's been quiet. Wake me up if things get thrilling.
I first heard about Stone a while ago.
Shit? Are you one of Walker's men? One of his wolves?
No. Look, let's get out of here first, then we can talk.
I'm not leaving the factory if it's operational. Stone is scary enough without lethal drones.
You got any ideas?
I've been working here 15-hour days for months. I've thought a lot about blowing up the building. I've been preparing for this. I built a jacker to overload my energy cells in case they fell into the wrong hands. Just hook up this device, and I've programmed it so that once you're out of range, they will implode.
is it?
Hey, no, no, please.
Ready. Time to go.
Shit, it's Flycatcher. How bad is it?
There's nothing a shot of tequila can't fix, all right? Listen, we gotta change your plans. We need to get you some help, sooner rather than later.
Take me to South Cape Station. There are people there that can help.
Thank you.
Jesus! The bleeding's not stopping.
Just keep pressure on him.
Jesus.
Hey, stay awake.
The bleeding's not stopping.
Just keep pressure on him. Hey, stay awake.
I'm awake.
Now, those nasty drones I just fought, did you design them?
Partly. Flycatcher, he customizes his own drones. He's an amateur engineer. He'll change out a turbine, adjust the programmed behavior.
Yeah. He's smart.
He's dangerous. Flycatcher was my personal jailer for months. He's one of Walker's alpha wolves. I think you know the type. When one of my engineers disappeared, there was a rumor that Flycatcher abducted her. I'm not sure why, but knowing what Wallace was working on, it can't be good.
Flycatcher sounds like somebody I should track down.
Yes. Please do. And be sure to hurt his feelings for me.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll come up with a witty insult. Listen, was Wallace at that R&D lab we just left?
No, she was staying in the Grandview Mansion when she went missing.
Wallace, stay awake. We're almost there. Hey, stay awake.
What are you doing here? Who are you?
What is this?
What the hell? Who are you? What?
No, I'm not doing anything wrong.
Hey. Who are you?
Come on. Hey. This woman needs help. She says she knew a doctor here.
Paula,
Take her to medical.
Come on. You're the,
It's not like we chose that name.
Yeah, something like that. I guess all the good terrorist names were taken, huh?
Terrorists.
They never are. They're always freedom fighters, revolutionaries, political activists.
And who are you exactly?
I'm Nomad. And right now I'm looking out for Paula Madeira.
You're one of the soldiers from the helicopters.
That's right.
We tried to help some of you, but we only found dead bodies.
Why would you try to help us out?
Because we need friends, even if they do look like the Brute Squad. The world is more dangerous to humans than ever.
Never heard of it.
You... Would you really want a computer running your life?
And now you're here to...
Damn right.
And Paula Madeira is a friend of yours.
You'd be surprised how many people think transhumanism is a shitty goal.
You ever wonder what's on the other side of all this? Didn't think I'd be shooting people, that's for sure. I just want dry boots. Thank you.